Welcome to SipSci, your look into the science behind some of the biggest beverage trends of today. Everyone has been talking about CBD recently, but what is it? And how does it fit into the beverage industry? CBD, or cannabidiol, is one of the many compounds found in cannabis. It offers some exciting potential health benefits, but before we get too far into the weeds, let's clear up any apprehensions you might have about its legality. Because it is derived from hemp and is fundamentally different than THC, the stuff that gets you high, it is legal in the United States, at least at the federal level. However, many states have their own regulations about cannabinoid compounds that you'll need to familiarize yourself with if you're planning on working with CBD. But what potential health benefits can a CBD product offer your consumers? Clinical research has mostly focused on CBD's potential for treating epilepsy and has produced positive results. In one trial, conducted with children and young adults suffering from a complex, drug-resistant epilepsy disorder, CBD was shown to reduce the median frequency of monthly seizures by 36 to 38%. Numerous other studies have shown the compound's potential to have an impact on everything from arthritis to anxiety, depression, inflammation, chronic pain, and even acne. Further anecdotal evidence suggests that more research could uncover additional health benefits for consumers of CBD. And although research is still underway, early results appear positive, contributing to the nationwide buzz we're experiencing around CBD today. CBD has been introduced into a range of different products, including lotions, chewing gum, and even dog treats. And despite persistent confusion surrounding its legality, CBD is also becoming increasingly popular as an innovative ingredient in beverages, even if there are still some challenges. One obstacle that stands in the way of easily infusing CBD into a beverage is that cannabinoids are naturally hydrophobic, meaning they don't easily mix with water. This has created a scientific and technical challenge for beverage developers. Experts across the country have been tirelessly working on this problem, some achieving great success. Enter Flavorman's Director of Flavor Development, Tom Gibson.
Flavorman began looking into CBDs in 2017, and all the research that we've done has resulted in the SoluCan product that we've come up with. Specifically, it's a delivery system for CBD and into beverage. We can custom craft that for our customers, meaning we can have different levels of CBD, different types of CBD carried into beverage in a completely soluble manner.
As the CBD market continues to grow towards an expected $20 billion in the next few years, it's no wonder that companies big and small are looking at how to expand their product portfolios with a CBD beverage, and yours can be next. Until then, we'll see you on the next SipSci.